As police are now offering a $4,000 cash reward for these three people of interest that they are seeking to identify in connection with the case. The shooting happened on Eutaw near Saratoga Street. Officers on patrol tell WJZ they heard an argument, then gunfire. The victims range in age from 38 to 63 years old. They're all expected to be okay.